sense of trap.
When you think the next one may not be that bad,
it's a trap.
But this wouldn't be the first time you've been had,
it's a trap.
When you reckon that this bit looks kinda rad,
it's a trap.
You think a man who can't do anything's gonna magically mend the sh**. When your friends are really hyped but they drink soy,
it's a trap.
And the critics are all in disease employ,
it's a trap.
When there's no IP the mouse will not destroy,
it's a trap.
When Lucasfilm's feminist press picks their stuff with their genitals,
when the mystery box contains nothing at all,
it's a trap.
And the dialogue's too tarded to recall,
it's a trap.
When Ridley is out-acted by a ball,
it's a trap.
When your protagonist's snacking no quit and their progress is effortless, when every white guy is BTFO'd,
it's a trap.
And you have to switch your brain to moron mode,
it's a trap.
When they give the keys to this limb-wristed toad,
it's a trap.
When you're racist and sexist no matter what your objection is,
when they think hugging is how you win a war,
it's a trap.
And you wonder what the f*** they're fighting for,
it's a trap.
And Owen Carter would side everyone's a bore,
it's a trap.
When this incompetent inner frock isn't thrown out the airlock,
when their treatment of our childhood hero sucks,
it's a trap.
And they either rip shit off or f*** things up,
it's a trap.
When their aim appears to be to go bankrupt,
it's a trap.
The surest jabber loves to brap, it's a motherfucking trap, yo.
Captain Mary Silver,
you don't have Akbar to kick around anymore.
You're watching movies wrong.